When trying to work remotely with external consultants or bring your own device policies, you could have hundreds of documents, including sensitive information like internal reports, client data, or contracts. All it would take is a link or file being shared to the wrong person, and you'll have a data leak or a breach. Plus, in these cases, unsecure online working is not compliant with data protection laws like GDPR, HIPPA, or CCPA. So how do you make sure you're protected and compliant? The answer is to work in Office Online and Outlook Web Access, plus remove the human element so that everything is protected automatically. We want to show you what this looks like in action. The email you can see here is a regular occurrence when it comes to remote communication of sensitive information. The difference is that we have protection in place. Acquisitions and mergers require high levels of confidentiality, so we've set the system up to protect and encrypt even at the mention of them. As soon as we put the trigger word in this case acquisition and Project X, you can see from the information bar above the email that it is classified and protected. This means if it was sent to the wrong person, inside or outside the company, they would not have permission to read it, unless they've been specified under the policy that you set. This level of protection also applies to Microsoft Office Online under the same policy, so you can protect Word and Excel documents as well as emails. All online, no matter what version of Office, without installing anything on their computer. If you want to learn more about how you can protect your business while working remotely in an easy and automatic way, get in touch or drop us a message and we'll help you out.